providing a noisy and colourful backdrop for this great occasion. Let's check the sides now. Attacking from right to left, Real Sociedad. Attacking from left to right, Atletico Madrid. The referee blows his whistle.
That was an unnecessary foul.
First yellow card for him. Let's take a look at that foul.
Well, that's the kind of thing referees have been told to clamp down on.
Simeone. Sergi. Down the left. The linesman has flagged for offside. Let's take a look at that again here. Deftly heads it on. The shot comes in. He punched the ball to safety.
He's done well to get a hand to that. They'll be looking to make the most of this opportunity.
They look unbeatable. Impressive defending. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. He passes it to the left. Moves the ball towards the left flank. They're quite happy to play possession football. Heads it gently. Ibagaza. That one is intercepted.
Nihad.
Clearly a foul. And he hits a terrific goal. It's the first goal of the game. A super shot. What a beauty.
They've scored the first goal of the game. How do you think that will affect their approach now, Trevor?
Well, if anything, it might settle them down. I wouldn't be surprised to see a bit more patience now in their build-up play.
Carpin sends it back into the middle. He dribbles out to the right. There will be a throw-in. A chance to add another. Will this free kick bring them a goal? Another throw-in. Now they switch the ball to the left. Runs with the ball towards the right flank. A chance for another goal. He goes for the header. It's just a touch wide. 5 minutes to the end of the first half.
It looks easy, but that is a quality piece of skill.
Sends it to the right. Searching ball to the right wing. He passes it forward. Sends it to the left. Novo. Plays it to the right. We are at the end of the first half. They're one goal down. What effect will that have on them, Trevor?
It shouldn't be too much of a problem. They just have to come back out and keep working hard in the...
Well, let's see what the second half has to offer. Both managers are starting the second half the way they ended the first. Plays the ball forward. Could this be the move that brings them back into the game? Plays it wide to the right. Knocks it out to the left. Good goalkeeping. Carpin. A chance to add another. The whistle's gone. They'll hopefully cause a few problems here with the free kick. They've switched sides, and they're off down the left. Foul. loose pass. A long ball to the right. Knocks it to the right. Pumps it long. And the ball goes into touch, deep in opposition territory. So on comes the substitute. The cross is towards the middle. Can they finish it off? It's cleared away. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Touches it back. They're preparing another attack here. He's off down the left wing. Pumps it forward. Sends it back to him. Cushion header. Sends a sweeping pass out to the right. Play switches to the left with a long pass to the wing. They seem happy to play the waiting game. A long ball forward. Plays it out to the left wing. A long ball to the left. He goes square. He cleared. Yet another clearance.
The back line looks solid and confident.
And the referee blows the final whistle. 1-0. It was close, but in the end, they have lost. They never really looked like coming back into it, did they, after they conceded that early goal?
No, they didn't, and they'd be disappointed.